All right, we're gonna start putting some stuff in for the winter. How do you know if these tractors are positive or negative ground? Well, generally if it's got an alternator, it's negative. So you can't always go by the cables. Like this one's got two black cables. So then this one's grounded to the frame right there, to the belt pulley drive. So no ground's gonna be over there. So you put the positive on first then. So it can't zap you. Then your ground. Alright, see what the little guy will do. Put the gas on. Thinking wet butt. I'm gonna put him up here. Tires up a little bit. steering wheels. I leave a lot of stuff off in my hands. Turning black. To get off of these. I'm gonna turn the gas off, let it run out. And there it is. So by doing it that way, there's nothing in the carb that can go bad. Even though we try to run ethanol free gas now, but still helps if you have ethanol in it or just sits for a long time. Pretty sunny today, supposed to be possibly record breaking and today for heat, 72 maybe. For November, that's pretty good. I'm gonna run this one around a little bit. Apparently not. That's the problem with not having clamps on it. I use this one to plow with this year, so it's got a good warm up on that. right there. This one was always pretty snappy. I'm gonna let him run out of fuel. Got the gas shut off. I'm gonna put a little 66 standard right here. Take one tractor out of the shed, make a little bit more room. Now here, I thought I was done with this tractor. But sometimes plans change. Here, I'm gonna see if I can get it up in the barn with the gas turned off. We'll just see. Looks like it'll start. There it is. I made it that far with the gas off. It's not too bad. You know, guys that go to the gym every day, just do this. These things are heavy, especially getting them out of there. Probably gonna need this. If the battery turns it, it'll go with that.
Which one you want to do?
I'll run this one. The one in the corner then, right?
Yep. Should just fit. I don't think it's as big as the other one.
No. this tractor feels like a tank too, just like this one. I kind of like the manual steering on there. It steers easy, but you don't have hydraulics to worry about. What do you think of your red tractor?
I like it.
Yeah?
Yep. My red Oliver.
Those two look kind of nice there.
Yeah. Where'd you put that oil pan?
Right there.
Oh, right there.
2150 ran good.
Yeah, it did.
Good oil pressure. Got up to close to operating temp, I would say. Runs beautiful. All right, we made some more room. This tractor, I got a 1550. This battery's acting weird on it. So I gotta put a multimeter on it and see what kind of volt it's putting out. We're in here a little bit different now. It's only one more to put in. It goes in here, 1900.